One of the questions that has caused a lot of debate and discussion over recent years is what Paul meant in Galatians 2:16 with the phrase that's normally translated as faith in Jesus Christ. Some have argued that it should be translated the faith of Jesus Christ, as shown in the footnote, or the faithfulness of Jesus Christ. If you look at the syntax diagram for that verse, you see that the associated structure is a set of nested nominal phrases containing three nouns. And if you hover your cursor over any of these nouns, it shows that it is in the genitive case. We are going to construct a syntax search to represent this structure to see where else this occurs. Create a new syntax search and select the Cascadia resource. Add the highest level phrase to start with and specify it as a nominal phrase. Then add the next phrase, the one containing the word for faith, and again, specify it as a nominal phrase. Then add in a terminal node element. This indicates the term it refers to is at the end of the branch, and then add in the word. In the morph section of the editor, specify this word as a noun in the genitive case, and then specify that it has the lemma, pistis. Then add in the next nominal phrase underneath the one marked phrase 2. Follow this with another nominal phrase, followed by another terminal node, and another word tagged as a noun in the genitive case. Finally, add in a nominal phrase underneath the one marked phrase 4, add its terminal node, and another word tagged as a noun in the genitive case. This matches the structure in the syntax diagram. Run the search to find where else this construct appears. And this would suggest that when considering the meaning in Galatians 2:16, it is also important to consider its meaning in Romans 3:22 and Galatians 3:22.